I live in New York City. It's so beautiful. I love Central Park. You learn everything from nature. That's the boss. I've always felt very fortunate about my life. I've just loved to sing and paint. And as far as I'm concerned, I never worked a day in my life because I love it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Tony Bennett Show.
Ever since the 50s, I just sing a certain way, and it works for me just by being yourself, you know?
Oh, the good life, full of fun, seems to be the ideal.
It became a magnificent friendship that I've had throughout the years with Mr. Sinatra.
The good life.
I was taught never to compromise. You should do every move that you make with quality.
You are indeed an icon, but for me, you're so much more than that.
You're my family, Tony.
You're one of the greatest artists of all time, and you're an inspiration to everyone.
Everything you do should be done with love.
At a time in our nation's history when there was great personal risk in speaking out in support of civil rights, Tony didn't hesitate, of course, to say, I'm there, baby. Yes.
Love is about humanity. When you could give up yourself to love, you're ahead of the game. Life is a gift.